Find the particular solution of dy by dx is equals to y into tan x given that y is equals to 1 when x is equals to 0. Here we need to calculate the value of the c, which is known as constant, because here the asked one in the problem is known as the particular solution. So in order to evaluate the problem, first we'll take dy by dx is equals to y into tan x. We'll separate the variables. So we'll write it as separating the variables. The next step is dy by y is equals to tan x into dx. Now integrating on both sides. So the next step is integrating on both sides. We get integral 1 by y into dy is equals to integral tan x into dx plus c. Now we'll write integral 1 by y is nothing but log modulus of y is equals to integral tan x dx. Formula is log of secant x, as both the terms are in the form of log, then the constant c can be replaced by using log modulus of c. We will write it as log of modulus of y is equals to log of, this is in the form of log a plus log b, this can be written as log a b, that is log of c into secant x. Removing log on both sides, we will get modulus of y is equals to c into secant x. By removing the modulus, y is equals to c into secant x. Then we'll write it as equation 1. Now, in order to evaluate the value of c, they gave the condition that given that when y is equals to 1, when x is equals to 0. So, substituting these values in equation 1, the next step can be written as substituting the values of x and y in equation 1. We get it as y is equals to the value of c into, that is secant x. Now in the place of y, I'll substitute 1 is equals to c into secant 0, then we'll get 1 is equals to secant 0 is 1, we'll get 1 is equals to c, therefore c is equals to 1, we'll call it as equation 2. So the next step is substitute equation 2 in equation 1, we get y is equals to c into, y is equal to c into secant x. We'll get y is equals to 1 into secant x. Then we'll get y is equals to secant x, which is the particular solution of the given problem.